Shannon, Perrine in Midland, Beaver County, where police have arrested a 28-year-old father after his 10-year-old daughter called 911 in the middle of the night saying that he was drunk and out of control and there was no one to take care of her or her baby sister. Police arrested Jay Kopp in June. They charged him with 2 counts of child endangerment. We're going to have much more on the story on Channel 4 Action News and on WTAE.com.